Welcome to your new Chevrolet with the OnStar 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot. This video should help you understand how to connect and enjoy the most comprehensive in-vehicle safety and connectivity system available. To connect to your in-vehicle Wi-Fi hotspot, find your SSID and password. There are three ways to do this. 1. Push your blue OnStar button. Your OnStar advisor will walk you through the steps. 2. Use voice commands. Push the white OnStar voice command button. After you hear OnStar ready, you say Wi-Fi settings. The SSID and password will appear on your screen. The third way is to use your Remote Link app's hotspot. It will show your vehicle SSID and password. You can change the SSID and password to numbers or names that are easier to remember. Simply push your blue OnStar button. An OnStar advisor will help you change the SSID and password for you, or you can change settings from your phone. Once you have established your OnStar 4G LTE Wi-Fi service, you can connect up to 7 mobile devices. There are two ways to do this. An OnStar advisor can gladly help you connect a broad range of smartphones, tablets, and other mobile devices. If you're an experienced user, you can also connect through your device. Simply go to your device's settings menu and turn the Wi-Fi connection on. Your device will automatically detect the OnStar Wi-Fi hotspot. Select it and enter your password to connect. Your OnStar Wi-Fi hotspot comes with a trial package of data. If you run out of data, you will receive a message landing page from OnStar on your device. Push the blue OnStar button, and an advisor will help you purchase additional data. Now that you know how to get connected, there are a number of ways you can enjoy your Wi-Fi hotspot. Chevrolet offers the broadest range of 4G LTE connected vehicles. Built-in OnStar with 4G LTE turns your vehicle into a reliable mobile hub with great signal quality and bandwidth. As a result, you and your passengers can easily stay connected to the internet and enjoy your favorite apps, movies, and other content on the go, and get a reliable connection up to 50 feet from the vehicle. Your Wi-Fi performance will vary based on the cellular coverage and technology in your driving area. If you leave the 4G LTE coverage area, you may encounter service issues or interruptions. To learn more about coverage, check out our signal strength video. More questions? Press your blue OnStar button or visit OnStar.com.